at 61 pounds. He is the wrecker. He is the killer. He is the destroyer. Weighing in at 103 pounds, he currently has the best record in the game right now. He is 1-0. He is Carnage! What are your thoughts on this match right now?
I mean, versus the best one right now in the league, I don't think I will win, but my thoughts are just like off right now.
All right. And what about you, Carnage?
Wait, what? Did you say? Okay.
All right, are you ready? Carnage, are you ready? Just kidding. Hey, Destroyer, are you ready? All right. Then we shall start this match. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, boy. Ooh, nasty.
No.
Oh,
no. No.
What's going on?
No, please, no, no. No, no, no.
Saying no, don't know why. What's he doing? What's he doing? He got the leg. 1, 2. What? He kicks out. I don't think this match is out much longer. Ooh. Oh, and he falls over. Oh, 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 oh. Oh no, 1, 2, oh, and a kick out at 2. He fell down already. I think he's gonna jump on him. Uh-oh. One, two, three. Never mind. His shoulder was up. Do you not see this? His shoulder was up. Oh, jeez.
No, please, no.
Violence. 1, 2, 3. And the winner is Carnage. Ah, his record 2-0. Stay in here. Listen here. What are your thoughts about that match that was just happening? So, Carnage, what are your thoughts on the match that just happened?
Easy.
Easy? All right. So now we're just gonna go ahead and interview the Destroyer. Destroyer, what are your thoughts on the match that just happened?
I mean, at the beginning, I knew I was going to lose. I mean, I'm not too strong, but I actually beat, like, only, like, 10 people in a match. But versing him, I knew he was going to win because he's the best.
All right. So you had no, you didn't believe in yourself at all.
I believe in myself, but he was just too strong. All right.
Well, I am now going to raise the winner's hand for this match. Are you ready? Are you ready? All right. So, winner of this match.
Was
better next time.